Dress like your PBA idols behind the game and get their lethal fashion sense. Weekly, we analyze and dissect different apparel, bags, accessories, hairstyle, and gadgets of our hardcore heroes. This is Swag Anatomy. Our first specimen at number 5 is JDV. Simple yet stylish. Joe nailed it with his army green top, which suits best with his semi-acid wash jeans. And don't you dare take away your side to those squeaky clean white high-cut sneaks. Two-time All-Star Slam Dunk champ is our fourth on the list. Starting off with its classy jean jacket, black shirt paired with black pants, and of course, those skate shoes. No wonder he got called Papa Ray Guevara. Now this is what we call a slam hunk outfit. Specimen number 3, the Pinoy Sakuragi, Mark Pingris. For the entire playoff series, we see Ping, as girls say it, on fleek. Looking preppy with his fitted black sweater and white collared shirt, Ping slayed it with a pair of white loafers. And look at that bling on his wrist! The best part of being sidelined is that you can show off your fashion sense. Learn it from Pinoy Sakuragi, guys! For our second to the last specimen, we analyzed Chris Ross's all monotone theme. Chris striped undergarments partnered with a long black sleeve, black denim, and a cap, which makes his retro sneakers stand out. Goat sneakers? Nothing can go wrong. And for our top specimen of the week, we have Justin Melton, or Quick Melt, as he is in the PBA. Sporting his white long sleeves and black pants, he just tops it off with a simple yet stunningly swag workman boot. Sweet! And if you're not convinced, here's a photo of Justin Melton, rocking those pair looking good in the middle of traffic. Hashtag looking good in the middle of traffic. Justin, man, that is not fair. Nobody should look good in traffic. And that is all for this week. Tweet us at Swag Anatomy for questions, requests, and diagnosis of your favorite hardcore heroes trends and fashion. Only here on Swag Anatomy.